Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He know he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment.
Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like
sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin' to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me. Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's listen, does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone hollow. Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone hollow.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's at its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back at constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at them. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth.
Yeah. It's that real this time around. Immortal Technique. Revolutionary Volume 2. It's on now, motherfucker. Lock and load. This is the point of no return, I can never go back. Life without parole, upstate, shackled and trapped. Living in the hole, looking at the world through a crack. But fuck that, I'd rather shoot it out and get clapped. I've gone too far, there ain't no coming back for me. Auschwitz gas chamber full of Zyklon B. Just like the Spanish exterminating Tainos, raping the black and Indian women, creating Latinos. Motherfuckers made me out of self-righteous hatred. And now you got yourself a virus, stuck in the matrix. A suicide bomber, strapped and ready to blow. Lethal injection, strapped down, ready to go. Don't you understand, they'll never let me live out in peace. Concrete jungle, guerrilla war out in the streets. Nat Turner with the sickle, pitchfork and machete. The end of the world, motherfucker, you not ready. This is the point of no return and nobody can stop it. Malcolm Little when he knelt before Elijah Muhammad. The comet that killed the dinosaurs, changing the earth. They love to criticize, they always say I change for the worse. Like prescription pills when you misusing them, nigga. The Templar Knights when they took Jerusalem, nigga, and figured out what was buried under Solomon's temple. Al-Aqsa, the name is not coincidental. I know too much, the government is trying to murder me. No coming back, like cutting your wrists open vertically. How could the serpent be purposely put in charge of the country? Genetic engineered sickness spread amongst me. My people are so hungry that they attack without reason, like a fucking dog ripping off the hand that feeds him. Immortal technique is treason to the Patriot Act. So come and get me, motherfucker, cause I'm not coming back. This is the point from which I can never return. And if I back down now, then forever I burn. This is the point from which I can never retreat. Cause if I turn back now, there can never be peace. This is the point from which I will die, succeed, live in the struggle. I know I'm alive when I bleed. From now on, it can never be the same as before. Cause the place that I'm from doesn't exist anymore. This is the point of no return, nigga. You better believe this. Mary Magdalene giving birth to the children of Jesus. The evolution of the world, bloody and dramatic. Human beings killing monkeys to conquer the planet. The kingdoms of Africa and Mesopotamia. Machine gun your body with depleted uranium. This is the age of microchips and titanium. The dark side of the moon and contact with aliens. I started out like Australians, criminal minded. Broke into hell, tore it down and built a city behind it. Southpaw, murderous methodology, nigga. Remember that I'm just a man, don't follow me, nigga. Cause once you pass the point, you can never go home. You gotta face the possibility of dying alone. So tell me, motherfucker, how could you die for the throne when you don't even got the fucking heart to die for your own? It rains acid, one day the earth will cry from a stone. And you'll be looking at the world living inside of a dome. Computerized humanity living inside of a clone. This is the place where the unknown is living and real. Wormwood, the planet X and the seventh seal. Universal truth is not measured in mass appeal. This is the last time that I kneel and pray to the sky. Cause almost everything that I was ever told was a lie. This is the point from which I can never return. And if I back down now, then forever I burn. This is the point from which I can never retreat. Cause if I turn back now, there can never be peace. This is the point from which I will die, succeed, live in the struggle. I know I'm alive when I bleed. From now on, it can never be the same as before. Cause the place that I'm from doesn't exist anymore.
Too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise.
Get him, Jay.
Who you know fresher than Ho? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yeah. Can none of y'all mirror me back? Yeah, hear me rap, it's like hand G rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you expect?
Yep.
Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open a hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see? You can't replace him with cheap imitations of these generations.
Hardcore, do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
You knew if I paid my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drive a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From R.C. to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. As fate would have it, Jay status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you. Probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you to smithereens. Cocksucker, take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing.
One thing.
I came, I so I conquer. For record sales, sold out concerts. So motherfucker, if you want this encore, I need you to scream till your lungs are sore.
Come on.
I'm tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in.
y'all to roll.
Yo, what should I say? I don't really know what to say.
Ruin your idol, I'm glued to the Bible and my rifle. Losing your title instead of shooting, you suing for libel. Everybody hate me cause I stay true to the facts. The Ku Klux Klan hate me more than Jews and blacks. Yeah, you over for certain. You can pray to whoever, Jehovah, Buddha, Allah, Jesus, Mother Mary, the Virgin. Is it the violence that the TV taught us? I grew up worshiping Charles Bronson, John Rambo, and Chuck Norris. Pazienza, the Pazmanian, Damien, rapping the Panian. Cracking your cranium, I'm macking mahogany at the Palladium. I'm Bruce Leroy, you Eddie Arcadian. I got the Gat in the black. The Arabian, I'm waterboarding like Dick Cheney. And yo, back at the first day of my birth, the moment I was born, I was condemned by the Catholic Church. Wars all battling the streets we inhabit, and I'm sugar like Ray Robinson. You ain't even saccharine, leaving you staggering, making an impact. New York, we created this rap. This a blatant attack. East Coast, we taking it back. Come on.
Life is not just
motherfuckers live, it was truly compassion. I brutally bash them, cause I'm steadily losing my passion. A Louis to stab him, or to shoot him with two different magnums. I'm usually packing, carry hawks like I'm Julian Jackson. I rob him for Gucci, I'm a thief, these are Lucifer's actions. I'm a provider, I'm a messiah.